Once in a purple moon, there is a special young witch who shines above the rest. Often she goes unnoticed because she's out of step. I have seen this girl trying to fly. Oh, yes, I have. I've watched her at play and seen how her friends treated her. The best witch isn't always the girl who comes out top of the tests. A true witch has witchcraft in her at all times. And this is what you have.
Contrary.
Do you read stories without having fun?
Don't be absurd.
Or have objections to playing with us?
Oh, I like games, but I choose them. Some minor improvements may not go amiss, but at all times you must remember these.
You're practically perfect in every way.
I guarantee. Focus on me. Each virtue virtually knows no bond. Each trait is great.
I'm practically perfect. Happy time. Detention. 2 weeks.
I must thank, in person, Jill Murphy for creating a world which will always be my go-to happy place from childhood. To Diana for being my first Miss Hardbroom. To Kate, who I think knows by now how much she has personally changed my life. And how much I love her for it. And to Raquel, who I would dearly love to work with, as well as meet. But mainly work with. Please do not lick my lips. You pick your times.